Another agent has joined your group. Civilians in distress.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
An agent needs assistance. True Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
Now blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the dance floor.
We need to start some things up there.
Keep moving. We still got two halls to clear.
Tau radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
The third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe. So far, it is the only planet that can support life and health. That is space. It's irrational to think that our little planet. Found on Earth could only be created by a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system contains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allow your planet to evolve into a single star could come from a planet like you. Rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so in the vast reaches of space, it's a rapid thing that our home creating and sustaining life. Could only be created in the intense heat of a supernova.
Thank you.
largely intact at the Martian North Pole. Although small quantities of system water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere correspond to the Martian soil.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
Kids from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead as a means of propulsion, they wouldn't need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but seeing a missile lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database hatch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need back...
Thank you.
True Sun's munitions factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
An agent has left your group.
THX.
You are no longer in a group. Incoming backup request.
You ever get tired of staring at the same spot, hoping to see something different?